YouTube channel. Caterpillar 310 excavator. How do you secure them? Can put a chain right here. I run it down to your rub rail. But what I did here, chain here, down there. Chain there, down there. Now most states require you to secure the boom, either with a chain or a strap. Depends on the states you're driving through. Caterpillar 310 excavator. We made it here from Savannah, Georgia. But you hook here, you got to pull forward and pull backwards with these. So rearward movement, you got that covered, and frontward. Okay, so, but we're gonna go ahead and get this thing secured, which is at its destination. So, yeah, peace.